Take a wood plank for the base of the robotic arm, as it will provide better strength to your arm. Now, take one servo motor for a base movement. Place it upside down on the plank. With the use of powerful glue, we will stick it on the wood. Glue it firmly for the stableness of the arm, as there will be the load only on the base servo motor. Now, take two ice cream sticks, wrap with the paper tape for more strength, like this. Now we will stick it to the base servo motor. Glue it properly, as there will be two more servo motor on this stick. As you can see it, I have placed the stick with the base servo motor. Now take another servo motor to make an arm movement of the robot. We'll place it on the top of the base stick. Take another servo motor to make a trap using stick with the servo motor to collect some little object. Now place servo motor of wrist to the arm stick motor and then arm motor to the top of the base stick. Glue it properly so it doesn't break while moving. As we have stick all the servo motor together, our arm is ready. Here is the base servo motor. It is the arm motor for up down movement. This is the wrist movement. Open and close of the trap. All the circuit connection are placed on my blog. You can check from there. We will be using joystick for controlling the robot servo motor. Now we will see the demonstration of the robotic arm, as we are using joystick for the control of the servo. On the X axis, we are controlling the base and motor and the wrist motor. On the Y axis of the joystick, we are using the arm of the robot.
Here, as we are controlling on X axis base and wrist motor both, so to control the switching of the control, we are making use of button. By pressing right button, the switch of control on X axis will move from base to wrist, and on by clicking this yellow button and the movement of control from wrist, the base will go.
Let's move the base motor little bit towards left, little more left. Now let's move the arm movement towards upward. Now little bit down. Now let's switch by press the red button to control of S axis from base to wrist. Now you can see the wrist will open. Yes. Make upward little bit arm to see it properly. Here the wrist will open, you can see. Now let's pick some object through wrist. Yeah, it's working. Now little bit up. Now let's switch again to the base by pressing yellow button. Now you can see the base is again moving on the X axis.